beautiful secretary of Bollywood celebrities. Karuna Badwal. Karuna Badwal is working for Shahrukh Khan for last 7 years. Karuna takes care of SRK's all upcoming projects, films and brand endorsements. SRK relies on her so much that she was the co-producer of Chennai Express. Pooja Dadlani. One assistant is not enough for big star like Shahrukh Khan, as he needs a strong and efficient PR team. Another beautiful secretary of SRK, Pooja Dadlani, manages all works including shooting and holiday destinations. Pooja mainly manages the public relation and communication part, which is not at all easy thing to do. Reshma Shetty. This is the toughest job, being the secretary of hot-headed star like Salman Khan. Reshma does her part so professionally. From legal matters of court cases to controversies, Reshma handles all with great efficiency. Anjali Atha. Before entering Bollywood, Anjali was studying fashion designing. Her management degrees helps her to become secretary of handsome hunk Hrithik Roshan. Anjali manages everything of Hrithik, from traveling to shooting. She even helps Hrithik to choose right brands and films. Zenobia. Zenobia is the super talented manager of Akshay Kumar and a permanent part of his life. She has been working with the actor for many years and has become an integral part of his life. Sandhya Ramchandran. If we talk about Katrina's shadow, that is Sandhya Ramchandran, as she is her manager. Katrina even admitted that Sandhya can do everything from fixing a bulb to handling Katrina's professional life. Mrinal Chablani. Mrinal Chablani is more than a friend to the hottest celebrity Priyanka Chopra. Mrinal handles Priyanka's all Hollywood projects. Suzanne Rodrigues. Suzanne is best known for Ranveer's secretary, but she is life savior for this actor. This is not easy to cope up with Ranveer's energy and hard work. Suzanne is the best match for Ranveer, as she is patient, hardworking and workaholic. Ranveer always listens to her and gives the highest priority of Suzanne's decision. Poonam Damania. Poonam and Kareena share an exceptional relationship, as they are much closer to each other. Badmouth Kareena really needs a strong PR team, and Poonam is always there for her. Whether it is any kind of gossip or tough controversy, Poonam is the savior to Kareena. Runali Bhagat. Runali was a fashion designer for many years, and now she is working as Arjun Kapoor's manager. Arjun is totally dependent on Runali, as she knows how to manage all Arjun's shooting schedule and also his accounts. Hrithika Nagpal. Hrithika is the perfect example of great assistant of Bollywood celebrity like Anushka Sharma. Hrithika knows how to bag golden projects for her boss Anushka. She also helps her to choose right scripts at the right time. Tanuja Mehra. Bipasha can't work without her talented secretary Tanuja Mehra. Tanuja decides everything for Bipasha, from her gym schedule to shooting schedule. Bipasha can't trust like anyone but her manager Tanuja Mehta. Shrutika Shetty. Aditi Rao is not very much seen in movies nowadays, but her secretary takes care of her all projects. Aditi considers Hrithika as her best friend and guide, as Hrithika is a pure film buff. She chooses all her scripts and endorsements very patiently.